was like you once. Lost, confused, a piece of shit. Then I met Charlie, sitting on the beach in Venice. I just had a fight with my daddy about, I don't know, my eye makeup, the bombing in Cambodia. He said I was a drug addict and a whore, and he kicked me out of his house forever. I went down to the beach and I cried, and then this guy came down. He had this devilish smile, and he said to me, "Your daddy kicked you out." How could he have known that? Who could possibly have told him? God. God sent this little elf man to save a little girl lost on the beach.